29, pushing hard as he can. Here we go up to back, two by two, except the cat out front.
But look at the run. McMurray get down that back straightaway, getting bumped from Greg Biffle in the 16 car. Biffle's all over the back of it. Edwards looks in the middle.
Whoa, I think that'll hurt Harvick. Could have been Harvick. Could have gone to the outside and gone with that fast line.
Here comes Truex fighting his way back on the outside in that 56, but not a lot of help out there.
Three wide. Here comes Dale Jr. pushing Cliff Boyer.
Where'd Junebug come from?
This will be the white flag. Jamie McMurray is in front to try to win the 500. This will be the last lap.
Whatever happens now happens, folks. They can all wad up down here, and somebody's going to leave out that second turn, a winner.
Junior on the bottom with Boyer. Biffle ahead.
Truex trying to get up there and help McMurray, but Boyer's right there behind Biffle in the 16. Look, there goes Boyer to the outside.
Look at Junior. Come on, Junior. Come on.
Can they make it to the flag?
Nah, no way. They'll never get through this third turn.
Junior got squirreled up right there.
No, it's just perfect. He's flying through there.
Dale Earnhardt Jr. unbelievably has caught Jamie McMurray as they come to turn four.
He'll have to go to the high side, though. McMurray will guard that line.
Crash at the back, never mind. Green flag still out. Checkered flag in the air. The 52nd Daytona 500.